Clown?
I am a clown.
Get out of here.
I am. I'm a birthday clown. I make balloon animals and I do face painting.
Did you bring a balloon with you?
I did. What do you want? Do you want a puppy dog or a flower or a hummingbird or a butterfly?
What's your specialty?
A doggy.
A doggy. So pretend that you're playing my birthday party. I want a doggy. I want a doggy. Wow.
What are you going to name him?
I'm going to name him Mr. Don't Pop. Because you're my friend, Mr. Don't Pop. And I'll take care of you. And I'll protect you. And I'll make sure that you're never, ever hurt again. Thank you. I love you, Don't Pop. So I'm going to just set him down while we do this deal. Stay.
Oh. He's okay. He's okay. He's okay. He's still... He lost his head.
He has no head.
It's okay. You still play with it?
Oh, okay. You know, it's only fair that you made me a balloon animal, so I give you $1,500. Yes, that's a new government program.
Oh, my God.
So you get $1,500 for that. Now...
That was one expensive balloon animal.
Yes. We splurge on my parties. That $1,500, that's great, but it could help you win this.
It's a new Chevy Sonic. Oh, Chevy.
Oh,
this stylish 2012 Sonic LS hatchback features a 5-speed manual transmission, electronic brake force distribution, and hill start assist for added safety. This deal's worth $15,395.
You want to win that car?
Yeah.
You want to win the car?
Yes, I want to win the car!
Here's how. On one side of the stage, there's a box with the car key locked inside. On the other side, there are 15 keys to that box. Only one of them actually works. You have 15 seconds to try as many keys as you can to open the lock. If you unlock the box before the clock hits zero, you win the car. Now, 15 seconds may seem like a lot, but you've got to run from here to there, back and forth. I'll make you a deal to get you more time, up to 30 seconds, actually. I will pay you 1 second to put on the clock for every $100 that you give me back. $100 per second. If you give me back the $1,500, you get 15 more seconds, giving you a grand total of 30 seconds. Do you want to buy time? And if you do, how much? Do you think you can do it in less than 30 seconds? So you'll keep 200, so you just gave me $1,300. So you get 13 seconds. So you've got 28 seconds on the clock. So Tiffany, we're gonna add. So we got 28 seconds on the clock. Are you ready? No, you get to walk with me right now. Lena, stand over there with the lovely Tiffany. I'll stand over here with the box. This is the key. This is the box you wanna open up. You can grab one key at a time. Choose your first key. I like it. 3, 2, 1. Woo! 28 seconds, 27, she tries the first one. Is she gonna go in order? She just skipped one, 14. What's she gonna do? Is she gonna go to 15 or start over the top? We don't know, she's going randomly. She's in order, 18, 7, 17. In this game, 2 seconds could make
number
a difference.
Seven.
10.
Number 2.
7 seconds. If she only had 2 more seconds, maybe that might have made the difference. We don't know. And 0. Tiffany, which key unlocked the box?
Oh, it was key number 5. So
no
close.
Way.
Yes.
So close, Lena. But the good news is, even if we... Do you have to rub it in, Tiffany Coin?
I do. They make me.
There's the key. You still have $200. Congratulations. And thank you for my animal. More Let's Make a Deal right after this. Get on out of here.